Take no chances. It's too quiet, man. Yeah, we got one person joining. Hopefully we can get two more. See if there's anyone over here. Of course, they're both together. I wonder if we can dong one. That didn't work out so well. Go ahead and get a cool drink. Alright. Start with the nostril. Glad we got out of there. Damn, dude, this is nuts. Oh, man. No, bad kitty. I'm stunned, I know it. Oh no. Come on, make a potion. Oh man, we've already burned through so many. Alright, let's try to chase after Lunastra, since that's who our main target was. Not our main target, but who in... Oh, come on, Teyasha, don't be a dick. Guess we'll go after you. Nope, we'll go after Lunastra. Alright, at least they're separated now. It should be a little easier. Separated for now, I should say. Get the fuck out. Run. For the love of God. Really? You fainted? I could have done that. I guess let's fucking fight this guy. Oh shit, he was gonna sleep bomb and I fucked it up. Oh my god, I'm such an asshole. Oh, maybe he wasn't gonna bomb, just fucking Wyvern Fire. Which gets, I don't feel as bad. That's got a good amount of sticky ammo. I don't know how we can knock the damage there. Can we move? Four mega potions up there. Oh no, oh, that was supernova in. Oh, there he goes, I'm fucked. That was way too close for that. original Superman there. I'm gonna have to go back to camp and get some more. More healing supplies. Thank God for my powder. My man, he saved me. Someone mounted. That knocked me back. Looks like it's getting ready for a supernova. Here comes the Nostra again. That's not what we wanted. Somebody laid a pitfall trap. Nice, someone mounted on him again. Thought he was gone. We're gonna go after Teostra. First we need to Get some more items. Oh wait, we're going the wrong way. I really should have energy drinks hot keyed on here. This is intense. Let's definitely heal up a little bit first. The camp should be around here. Yeah, there's the camp. Did we drink armor skin and demon drug? Yeah, we did. Alright, where's our life powders? Looks like everyone else is going for Teyasha first. I'm gonna run away and join them and come back. Although she's probably just gonna follow me the whole time. Alright, thank God. She can hang out down there while we take care of this guy. Oh sweet, Tash is dead, nice. Alright, now we just gotta go for Lunastra. went a lot smoother than when we did it last night. Of course, Teostra's only half the battle. Smoother for me so far. I fainted twice in that last one. I haven't died yet, but we have got one faint, I do believe. Yeah. We got 29 minutes left, too. We should be able to do this. Oh, I need to get another cool drink. So lucky I didn't. Oh, never mind. I was about to say I'm so lucky it didn't hurt me more. Just took out almost all my health. Oh shit. Okay. Damn, that was a lot of damage in one go right there. Holy crap. I'm glad I beat that dude that was trying to wyvern fire that. I don't think he understands the chain of command for waking up a sleeping monster. Because you get a damage bonus when you wake a sleeping monster. Level 3 charge Great Sword Strike is generally who you want to activate the bombs to get the most damage. Because the Wyvern Fire, even though it does a lot of damage, does it in multiple shots. Knowing the first shot counts for that extra that damage multiplier. Tell the man back on. I better put out a health booster too. Then re-put my life powder. He mounted her. frame rate dropping. So much stuff going on. Life powder. Wow. I cannot believe I did not get hit by that. Or that. Oh, somebody's on it, okay. Safe to sharpen, she's leaving. Probably going to, hopefully going to nap now. I don't know, we've got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 minutes left. Oh shit, get out of there. Okay. That could have been really bad. I was too risky. How many things do we have? One. Okay. I shouldn't have checked it right here. That's bad etiquette. Oh god, here comes the supernova. And then the aftershock right after that. Fuck. Oh no. Oh, I might have ruined that for everybody. I feel horrible. But I mean, what else can you do? Should put bombs on the list. I need to take another cool drink too. Yeah. And an energy drink, jeez Louise. There you go. Jeez. Come on, don't ruin it for everybody. I've got a really bad feeling about what's going on right now. Oh, thank God. I thought that was the end. In a bad way. Cool.